Dear Elvis, just a few lines to say how we miss you since you've gone away. Now you don't know me, 'cause we never met, but I've known about you for many years, so you see I can't forget. Let me tell you my true story. You see, Elvis, you and I were close to the same age, so we came up through music changes together. I first heard of you in 1954 through a Sun recording. An Army buddy of mine brought back home from Texas. He played the record for me and then he said, "How do you like this new singer?" And I said, "Man, he's great." Well, you sure turned out to be just that. You see, Elvis, I was also trying to make it music about that time. When I heard you sing, I thought your style was just terrific. For in my opinion, you not only became the king of rock and roll, but more important, the king of music. For you could sing them all. So long, friend.
Goodbye, Elvis, now you're gone, and we miss you so. You've left the whole world feeling sad, more than you'll ever know. But your music will live on to cheer us when we're blue. And most of all, please don't forget the whole wide world loves you. Most of all, please don't forget the whole wide world.